Welcome to the Bella and Breezy
show.
Ew.
This is gonna be fun.
You busy doing this late? Fuck yeah.
Do we get paid for this?
No.
Definitely we don't. Emily?
Alright. You know when you're in class and you're like just chilling there and random things just happen, like stupid stuff or like unnecessary questions
or actions?
We bet you're guilty of some of these.
I know I am.
Me too. Just watch. I have a question.
What? Giselle!
Huh?
What did I just say?
I don't know.
Alright, this has nothing to do with what you were talking about, but I'm just gonna ask this anyway, alright? And that's why the law was passed.
Wait, so does that mean that the law was passed because...
This has nothing to do with anything you're talking about, but can I go to the bathroom, please?
Is it raining?
I have to go to the bathroom. No texting in class.
I'm talking to my mom. You want to check? Wait, what page, guys?
233.
Oh. Hold on.
Breezy, can you please read paragraph 3 out of the textbook? Yeah, here, let me get your book. Wake up! Come on, let me get your book! Are you chewing gum?
Nah, it's my tongue.
Alright class, test is about to begin. Keep your eyes on your own paper, no wandering eyes. Do your own work. Good luck.
Yo, what time is it?
11:50. Can't
you
see the clock?
I don't know how to read that kind of clock.
Breezy, where's your homework?
Oh, I got it right. I'm sorry. Can I please just give it to you tomorrow?
Alright class, take out the textbook, open up to chapter 3, and begin reading.
Yeah. Should I go to the bathroom?
Go ahead, make it quick. Thought you were going to the bathroom.
I did.
With your book.
I like to read in the bathroom.
You were gonna get some real good, didn't you? Not today.
Not today. You won't learn today.
You won't learn that.
You won't learn today. Deuces!